Sends it to him. Foles, step through. Miller, couldn't finish it either. Two chances there for the Frogs. Perez gets ahead of steam. Came down on that left wrist.
Well, he already has tape around his thumb, wrist area. So I think it was something towards that.
And he's got that on the right wrist, the tape. Yeah. And now looking at the left.
Because I think that he might have tried to protect that right hand. So he put a little bit of extra pressure on the left side.
Perez makes it 24-11. Sun Devils by 13. TCU 0-6 in three-point shooting so far. 5-19 from the field. Emmanuel Miller, a spin, a shot. Blocked. Gaffney got a hand on it, kept it from getting to the rim.
That's a high-level block right there to come from the backside as the secondary defender to help you help the mismatch. That's a high-level block by Gaffney.
Frankie Collins from the baseline got caught in a tough spot and just flipped it out in the middle of the lane. It's picked off. Tennyson.
Shoot that motherfucker.
The three, takes the 15-footer and drains it.
And that's what he provides to this team. He's a floor spacer on a team in TCU where they have a lot of length but not that much shooting. He has to be able to come in and knock down perimeter shots.
I know that wasn't a three, but Trent Tennyson made 103 pointers last year for Texas A&M Corpus Christi. A school record. TCU trying to get back in this game with 7:41 to play first half.
All right, I'll have the avocado.